Good afternoon from Giurgiu, Romania, and then welcome to our border crossing point for our VJTF. The reason we are here is that first and foremost thank you all for joining us for the arrival of the first VJTF element. On that behalf, I would like to say very welcome to our Turkish brother-in-arms of the VJTF. Noble Jump exercise is an exercise led by Joint Forces Command Naples, and it's going to consist in deployment in Romania of the VJTF forces, meaning almost 4,000 NATO soldiers coming from 12 allied nations, including almost 600 vehicles. So again, welcome to our Turkish brothers in arms here. First and foremost, NATO is a defensive alliance, and this is our commitment to prove that alliance member states are always ready to defend our country states if required. VJTF element are going to deploy as a final destination to Romanian Joint National Training Center in Cincu, where they will do integration training with multinational brigades southeast soldiers, including live firing exercises. To conclude, in a world where you can choose to be anything, we as a soldier choose to be ready. Thank you very much.